July 7, 2020. Maitano. Etauno nani?
Open your mouth.
Open your mouth. Bye, Vanu. Bye, Vanu. Bye, namaste, Vanu.
Bye.
Bye. Get it,
Bye.
Bye. Bye, Vanu. Get it, Kirata. Laho.
Ball
in a suntala butta. Ball oina. Hey, Bati. Bati koi. Bye, town.
The interests of black people. And people always say the number one argument on that video is always that the party switched. Now Republicans are the
They have to believe that. And I can tell you, I was born and raised in Virginia. And Virginia was the state that had massive resistance to integration. In fact, even though I was born in 1954 and started school in 1960, it was 1968 before we integrated in Virginia. Prince Edward County, Virginia closed down their school system rather than to integrate. And the bird machine, that was a political machine.
In 1969,
the state elected its first
Ooh, nanny.
Linwood Holton. And the first thing that Linwood Holton did after he was inaugurated was take his small children by the hand, walk them to a public school in Richmond that was predominantly black, and enroll his two children. And he was the one that started appointing blacks in Virginia. And so Virginia, they have a
government. Lemon!
Bye!
Bike detail lemon, sir. Key out every lemon ever sent aloud. It's a fake yarn on real dealing. I know,
Malay. But at the same time, my state has not been very good when it comes to race, and for the most part, they've elected
Democrats. Ball! Ooh, baro. Ooh, baro. Ball. Ball!
Yes, and but the video that I want people to watch. And that does not have as many views as my previous few videos on the Republican Party, the Democratic Party, and the big switch is the one about the three-fifths clause. And I don't know if you were taught this in school, but you hear well-educated people saying that at the time the Constitution was ratified, blacks were considered three-fifths a person, three-fifths a man. That is not true. Have you heard that?
I have, yes, yes.
You knew better, right?
Well, I didn't then, but I watched your video, and now I did.
Well, imagine everyone who watched the video, because that's not what the debate was about. It was not about whether or not blacks were three-fifths human. Besides, one of the candidates, all of their 600,000 blacks,
were
in Congress. And so it was really the anti-slavery law that wanted the three-fifths clause. They wanted it because they did not want the South to get all those extra representatives in Congress. Had they gotten those representatives, slavery would have lasted longer. It was the opposite of what people believe.
Yeah, it usually, I mean, when you look back in your history, it seems like I've learned more versus what I was taught.
As a rabbi, 4 minutes.